Hi, my name is Rhone Resch. I'm president and CEO of the Solar Energy Industries Association. I would like to thank Marv Fertel, who is president and CEO of the Nuclear Energy Institute, for challenging me to the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. Thanks, Marv. But before I get started, I want to nominate three people to take the challenge after I go for the plunge. The first is our new chairman, Nat Kramer, who's the president and CEO of Clean Power Finance. The second is a CEO of one of the most exciting companies in the solar industry today, Lyndon Rive of Solar City. And the third is Mukesh Delaney of Solar World. Mukesh, I want to show that we can all work together by doing this ice bucket challenge, and I challenge you. So with that, I'll take the ice bucket challenge. Jen, chill me off.
The hair,
yeah.
Jeez.
Thanks. Anyone got a towel? Should I say something funny like, "Hey, watch the hair"?